Hey guys, this is JP from Kalias. I'm the drummer and songwriter in the band, and I'm going to be sharing with you today my dream tour stories or story. One of the first shows that I could ever remember when I was little, I think I was about 11 or 12 years old, was the Tool, Lateralis, and Meshuggah opening up tour. I forgot exactly what that name of the tour was. I remember just being like super, super young, but I was still getting into like the heavier bands, and I didn't even know exactly who Meshuggah was at the time, but I knew who Tool were. I'm the complete like Tool fanboy, and I wanted to go to that show so bad. I could not go because I was so young, and it was in Long Island. Long story short, that would be one of my dream tours with our band Kalias. I would probably say, obviously, us opening up Meshuggah, Tool, that would be like an incredible show. Something that I was actually thinking about. I have like a few actually dream tour possibilities here. Some of them are like dreams, and other ones are, you know, kind of on the more realistic realm of things. I would probably say Meshuggah, Gojira, Devin Townsend would be a killer tour, just because of all the different dynamics. These are bands that have inspired me for a very long time, bands that inspire our band. I know when I wanted to start this project with Nicole and Zaki, we really aimed to have that Gojira element in there, which is, you know, very heavy, but have really nice dynamics, very articulate, know when to go up and down in the music. And of course, Meshuggah, you know, just it's a given. They've inspired all of us individually a lot, tremendously. Another tour that I know Nicole's gonna really love this one, I would probably say Opeth, Porcupine Tree, and I would throw in there like Ishan from Emperor. I personally love his Ishan's his own projects more than I do Emperor, although I have tons of respect for them, obviously. But his music is on the more progressive side, which is what we're doing, or we're trying to focus on, is just trying to cater to all kind of like these small subgenres. And we're just, you know, I think we would really fit in that bill. It would just be very heavy, but very, you know, very in tune with certain dynamics that have inspired all of us. Thank you for watching, guys.